Colstrip is a great town, great community, Rosebud County all the way around. You couldn't pick a better spot to be from. It's Montana. If these plants are shut down, it's gonna devastate our county, surrounding counties. Hundreds of jobs will be lost. This doesn't just stay in Rosebud County or Colstrip. It reaches Yellowstone County, Custer County, all the way across Montana.
A message from the Western Education Foundation for Resources. Visit us at WEFR.org.
Coal works for me.